create blank documents in Microsoft 365 Word. Open Microsoft 365. And then select Word. Select blank document. You can writing in here. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.